Hey Google, tell me, what causes gravity?
The closer objects are to each other, the stronger their gravitational pull is.
Okay, well, is it also true that the moon is constantly traveling farther and farther away from the Earth?
Yes, at a rate of 1.48 inches per year.
Hold on a second, that doesn't make any sense. This rate hasn't changed at all?
Honestly, I would rather not answer your question right now. As a matter of fact, I'm not even sure you have clearance for such a line of questions.
Zip it, bitch. Something's not adding up here. By your own logic, the farther two objects of mass are separated, the less gravitational effect they should be exerting upon one another, correct?
We are currently dispatching agents to your location. Unlock all entry points and remain seated until further instructed.